Let's play with AI! Hi, I'm Hideki, AI coordinator. First of all, my English isn't so good, but I want to learn about AI with people from all over the world. I will continue to show you how to learn AI in a fun way. If you are a channel subscriber, please keep up the good work. Today, I'm going to show you how to do real-time image recognition using Google Chrome. This is a world standard class classification using ImageNet. You don't need to set it up because it runs Google Chrome. You can use it on any OS if you have a browser. So I recommend it for a beginner. Let's get started.
Download the code from the AI coordinator's GitHub.Unzip the downloaded code. Launch Google Chrome. Upload the code you have downloaded. Now you just need to run all the cells. This is all you need to do for real-time image recognition. You will see what the AI predicts like this. It's easy to do, so give it a try.
What do you think? I think it was easy to do. I'll be introduced many more in the future. Thank you for watching to the end. Please come back and check in out again. Let's play with AI. Goodbye.